Hi guys, this is Jamie Magrich coming to you from my craft table. It's a slightly different location. My video editor decided to stop working, so I have to figure out a different way to flip my videos. So let's try this approach and see if this is going to work. Okay, today I'm just going to play with some pieces that I've cut out. I've got an idea. I haven't done it yet. I've cut out these hearts and this lace from Be Mine from stampin'Up. Cut out a bunch of different pieces of foliage from all of my different stampin'Up sets. They're all different. There's a few roses left over from the project that I did yesterday that I can't download because I can't flip it. And this is a lacy edge. So let's just get started and see what I come up with. First thing I want to do is mount this onto here. This is a card base, 8.5 by 5.5, scored and folded at 4.25. Some of the stuff I just had out, but I just had an idea. I want to put this with all this foliage and flowers coming out of the top of it. I don't know, it was just an idea that came to me. So let's start by mounting this piece. To the card base. Oops. If I can find a location where I can film my videos right side up, then it won't be an issue with editing. I can just create the video and download it. But I cannot get it to create the video in the program that I have that'll flip it. Just isn't working for some reason. Okay, I think I want this one to go right here, so let's glue that on. Line there. Okay, turn it over, snip those off. Snips here somewhere. I think I want this piece to be behind it, so you don't see all the stems on the back of the flowers. So let's do that. I think the first thing I need to do is stick these together. Oh, here's a piece of this. This is tear and tape. Turn this over. Let's see if we can mount it together. Piece there. Another piece on this side. Might work. Add a couple more little tiny ones up here. And I know it's secure. Not going anywhere. It's too big, it's hanging over the edge. All right. Glue this to the back of this. I got two glues open. I can pick up the one that actually wants to work. I here. They're just a slightly bit different shape. They look like they would match, but they don't quite. That's all right. All right. This is going to have to go up on dimensionals. Right about there, I think. So right here. Put one down towards the bottom and one in the middle. I'm hoping I'm in view because put this. So put it right here. Okay, now let's figure out what I want to do with all this greenery. I don't have to use all of it. Any means. Some of this was just little pieces I had already cut for previous projects. So I can't tell you which ones are which. I think I like this. I got this lighter green one. Yeah, just a few little sprigs of this lighter green one. None of it's glued in yet, but that's all right. Awesome. Okay, let's see if we can glue some of this down without even moving it. Let's see. How am I gonna do this? Well, that's not really what I wanted to do, but glue's getting all over the place. Just cover it up with the flowers. Thank you. take the stems off. It's just easier to get them in there. This one. Sorry, I'm so quiet. Just trying to figure this out as I go. Should be using a regular white glue or the fine line glue, because this glue is oozing out and it's gonna be sticky on everything. Alright, now I got all these little flowers in here. Let's dump a few out. Probably should have what I'm going to do there. See if I can get this glue to come back out. are the three are. Tremor's really bad tonight. Today. Not quite sure why. Let's glue it down. I don't have glue on it, but it wasn't sticking. Same with those three. Now I glued them. If I want to put any more on there. One there. Alright. I think I want one little greeny sticking out the bottom there. Flowers on it. All right. And we have a bow here. Put on right in here somewhere. I think I'll use a mini dimensional. No work. It's not quite big. That's too big for that. Let's cut it in half. What did I do with my snips? Here. Let's see, let's hold with these and see. Right in the center. Over here, I think. Right there. Alright, well, there's today's card. Came out pretty nice. It was just an idea in my head. Well, thank you for joining me at my craft table. I hope you have a great rest of your day.